There are a lot of people who say no one can replace you.
Après moi le déluge. You know what it means?
Valentino is an Italian dress designer whose name is known around the world.
To me, the dream of my life is to create clothes for ladies.
I've seen you in the papers.
45 years later, Valentino is still leading the way in glamour.
I know what women want.
And what do they want?
They want to be beautiful. I was always so attracted by magazines, by films.
Valentino is above control. Valentino does what he wants. Valentino is Valentino.
C'è mai deluso su queste cose?
No, no, quasi mai. Quasi mai. Qualche volta sì. No, sì, sì.
He doesn't realize really the work behind this business.
Rottura di palle, siete tutti quanti, perché era bello così, senza mettere strisce.
To be with Valentino as a friend, as a lover, as an employee, you need a lot of patience.
I am here to decide something very important, and I don't want to be filmed.
The Valentino Fashion Group has been purchased by private equity firm Permira.
And it's unclear whether Valentino would stay on under a new owner.
We have to take care of our figures, not only style.
I'm not sure Valentino wants to change after so many years.
You can imagine Marzotto telling me, you have not to do this, you have not to do that. I would eat them.
I've seen Valentino almost every day in my life, except maybe in 45 years, the total 2 months.
Le ma gratitudine mon amitié vont tout particulièrement à Monsieur Giancarlo Giannetti. This was the best thing for me to create dresses. I am a disaster in everything else.
Valentino will be the last one of that generation who will define the difference between yesterday and today.
I love beauty. It's not my fault. Come stavo io? Di la verità.
Ok, ecco io. Questo è un po' tipo scuro.